Hi guys, so welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be sharing with you my little office space right here. I do have a video on how I turned this closet into an office space, so I'll go ahead and link that below. But since then, as you can tell, it has changed quite a bit. I do stream now. I play Animal Crossing online once in a while, like once a week pretty much for now. And I've been really enjoying it, and I've gotten a lot of questions on how I have my stuff set up, so I thought it'd be fun to just share with you all the things. So my desk is a modular system from Michaels. You can pick and choose what you want to make your perfect desk. I do want to say that my desk is super high, higher than any normal desk out there, because I did add these cubes on top of the drawers. So if you're thinking of getting the modular system from Michaels, I do recommend that you don't do what I did and that you just take the drawers, which is those in the bottom, and those actually comes with wheels, and that would be the perfect height. But because I have added this, it's just way too high. This chair is from Autoful, it's a gaming chair, and actually this is the highest that it goes, and it's not high enough for my desk, so I had to get this cushion. Everything will be linked below, by the way. So yeah, I do have the Autoful rug as well that matches the chair, and that stool right there I've had for years. I don't think it's available anymore, but I will try and link something similar for you. So anyways, this is also where I work on my shop items. So I have all my shop supplies right there. I have my printer, my silhouette portrait, all the goods. And then over here, this is, I know what you guys want to see. So I do have lights. I will link all of that down below. Oh, my switch just went black. But okay, so this is my Mac, and I do have my switch dock over there. And to connect the switch to the Mac, you need an HDMI video capture, which I will post a photo here in the corner, and also I'll link it below. But that is what I use to connect the two. Let me just actually peek here, maybe it will focus. There it is right there. So that's what connects my switch to my Mac. And you will actually need this software that you see right now on my computer to make it work, so you can record gameplay and also stream online. So everything will be listed in the info box down below. I also got this webcam for streaming, which is a lot better than the webcam that comes with in the Mac. This one has a ring light, as you can see, has three settings, which is pretty awesome. You can tell from my streams that the last one I used this, and it's just so much better. So that is that. Now my accessories here, I do have this beautiful desk pad, which by the way, we are doing a giveaway on over on my Instagram. I've partnered up with Marvelistic to give away, I think, three desk pads in the colors that they are available in. So definitely check them out, but it is a beautiful desk pad. It's like this faux leather material. You can see the texture right there. It's beautiful. And also it has one of their artwork right there. Stunning. And I absolutely love this because it is the perfect color and also the size for my desk. As you can see, it is the perfect size, like beautiful. It's meant to be. Also, unlike any other desk pads that I've had, at least, or even mouse pads, this one has a light colored backing. Usually the backings on desk pads or mouse pads are black, and that can leave some residue on any surfaces, which I do not like. So I'm very happy that this is a light color, so it's not gonna leave any marks on your desk. I guess I love it. That's like a selling point to me. And also, I know some of you have already bought it since I like posted it a few weeks ago, and you guys are really enjoying it. So if you want one for yourselves, we are having a giveaway right now, so definitely check it out. I'll link it below. Now onto the desk accessories. I do have my controller here. I love this pink one, but for some reason it's not connecting right now, so I am using this black one. But I just have this on my bunny phone holder, also from Amazon. Everything will be linked below. This is my Tamagotchi with a cute little like crochet cover on it. It's so adorable. I love it. And then this bunny light that a lot of you love. It's like a squishy one, and it actually changes colors. I love it. You can see right there now it's like orange. I have a few anime figures. I love Inuyasha, and there's Nezuko. Over here I have another cute little lamp, my lip balm, an android of Sakura, Kinamoto, and then we have Fana and Usa-chan from Oran High School. And this is my Switch right now. I will have my case linked below and everything like that. And then, oh, my lamp is from Target as well. I think that's it, right? My game chair, my cushions from Amazon. A lot of things are from Amazon. All these little knickknacks. I have like acrylic shelves up here. I'm probably gonna add more shelves. Like I'm thinking one more right here. But yeah, I just have some Ben Presto figures of Sakura and Sailor Moon. And Hello Kitty right there. Oh, so cute. I love it. This Totoro lamp. Adorable. But yeah, that is pretty much it. I hope I answered all your questions. Let me know if there is anything else. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Love you guys so much, and I will see y'all soon in my next one. Bye!